They had to go get her birth certificate because the brothel owner explained that she was 21, but in fact she just turned 14 when she was...
Yeah, the day, the November that we save her, yeah, is the day of her birthday.
That's a good thing.
Wake her up. Now she doesn't want to go back to Vietnam. After Vietnam on? No. She wants to learn English, she wants to learn Khmer.